ourselves when everyone has gone. Some are satin, some are steel, some are silk and some are leather. They're the faces of a stranger, but we love to try them on. Well, we all fall in love, but we disregard the danger. Though we share so many secrets, there are some we never tell. Why were you so surprised that you never saw the stranger? Did you ever let your lover see the stranger in yourself?
Oh, hello, doggo. What was that you say? Mrs Bangle needs help. She's trapped in the cupboard. Well, I think we better go and help her then, shall we? Come on, doggo.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, smoking air there. Oh. Mrs Bangle?
Hello.
Mrs Bangle, where are you?
Here.
Oh, what are you doing in there? Oh, fuck me. Let me try and get this bloody door open. Oh, God. Oh, Mrs Bangle, it's jammed. I just need to give it a little tug. Oh, there we go.
Oh, thank you, darling.
You're alright, Mrs. Bangle.
Oh, you're my hero.
Oh, what's going on in here? Are you burning something?
Oh, I'm going to put it out. Come on, let's go put it out. Quick, get some water, put it out.
She would stop killing and eating us. You know, it hurts when we die. You just can't hear us scream.
Oh, my dear, don't worry. Of course I won't eat you. Everything will be fine. I will watch and look after you, darling. We better put this in the window so we can get plenty of sunlight. Special puppet friend.